Hello and welcome. This is another video of Woo's Lab. This time we're going to play Crystal Cave. It's a game in Brain Pop. This is just a simple comic. And you'll have to get the most stable crystal possible. It's not too hard. Just saying, the more stable a crystal is, the harder it is. So, like, for example, diamond is very stable. Now you'll try to have the same pattern whatsoever. This one is definitely the hardest one. I gotta admit it. It's almost as if you can say it's an impossible challenge. Like, that's all I do. Which of these is a crystal? It's definitely B. And what is that piece doing? Yep. Now this is best with this pattern. You'll have to get the biggest charge bonus possible. Although I will try to get... Now... This is the biggest possible one. That's the best I can do. Oh yeah, this one is impossible. Or at least that's how I describe it. Very hard challenge. That's it. I don't care. You can just build around it. Why do you think I have to care? Is it like unnecessary? And assuming it is, I don't really care. Wait. The unstable crystals actually shake. Impressive. Animations. Yeah, that's not it, obviously. Who am I to give up this quickly? Is that the best you can do? No, that's the... This one's impossible, literally. So challenging. It's hard enough that you can say it's impossible. It's this one's definitely the impossible one here. Definitely. There are still quite a few ones that aren't so stable. That's all I can really do. Wait. I did nothing. Wait, I've done 9 games and I have 7 crystals. Impressive. Should we try this again? I've been wondering. Wait, you can get a minus stability? Impressive. Weird. Wow. Let's take this out. That's it. It's not stable at all. Now, so let's try something weird. Remember the pattern we did when a crystal was charged? We're going to do that zigzag pattern again. Wait, you can get a bigger stability? Nice! stores. And that's it for this video. If you liked it, like and subscribe, and bye!